We sent our customer their final bill for $7,000 and heard nothing. They totally ghosted us. So we dropped off a $90 gift basket on their front porch with a note thanking them for their business. Why'd we do this? Well, it's a tedious and unpleasant process putting a lien on somebody's house or taking them to court. We didn't want to do either. We wanted to end on a positive note. And did the customer pay? Yes, the very next morning. Work smarter, not harder.